she got a hold of me and was like, oh my gosh, that's my camera. Walking along the riverbank, going from one fishing spot to the next, and with all the spring snowmelt that's been going on, there's a lot of trash that's been popping up from underneath the snow. So I had been picking up trash and putting it in my pack, and I just saw this camera kind of halfway sticking out of the dirt. It was obvious it had been there for a little while. And then when I got home, I had to see if there was something on it.
A bunch of photos of our wedding and like my bridal shower. It's not my camera, so I'm wondering if it's one of your guys's camera.
Hey, that's my camera. And sent Spencer a message being like, hey, I'd love to see the photos. I came down, smelt a rapid, and then flipped up and over and poured out of my tube, got out, and I looked down at my camera and it was gone. It's really sweet to see the photos just kind of unlock all these memories that I hadn't been thinking of for a long time. The friend and her baby, we haven't actually been talking that much lately, so it was a really great reason to reach out and be like, hey, guess what, I just found these pictures of the babies, I miss you, let's talk again soon.